Today, we are going to learn about trine aspect. What is trine aspect? When the two planets are 120 degrees apart from each other, then it is called a trine aspect. There is an orb of 8 degrees. So we can say when the two planets are 112 to 128 degrees apart from each other, then those two planets are in trine aspect. Now let's see this with an example. Mercury here is 14 degrees and Jupiter is 20 degrees. Let's see whether Mercury and Jupiter are in trine aspect or not. See, Mercury is 14 degree Cancer. To move from 14 degree Cancer to 14 degree Leo, Mercury have to travel 30 degree. From 14 degree Leo to 14 degree Virgo, Mercury have to travel another 30 degree. In the same way, to move from 14 degree Virgo to 14 degree Libra, Mercury have to travel another 30 degree. Now to a Scorpio 14 degree, another 30 degree. So from Mercury 14 degree Cancer to Mercury 14 degree Scorpio, Mercury has traveled 30 plus 30 60 degree, plus 30 90 degree, plus 30 120 degree. So total 120 degree Mercury traveled. Now, as we know that Jupiter is 20 degree, Mercury here is 14 degree and Jupiter is 20 degree. So distance between Jupiter and Mercury is 6 degree. That we write here, and we can say the distance between Mercury 14 degree Cancer to Jupiter 20 degree Scorpio is 126 degree. Since this comes within the range of 112 to 128 degree, therefore we can say Mercury is in trine aspect with Jupiter. Thank you.